Well then. Didn't even get to respawn mic in time, because that caught me completely off guard. Anyway, as an aside before we begin, I've been watching Joe play through Assassin's Creed Rogue. I forgot there was another Assassin's Creed with the boat mechanics. Like, it's good. I mean, those boat mechanics are better than Skull and Bones. Da 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 da. But like, oops. Yeah, so you're really fine if we leave the monster uncovered. Anyway, I will cop to getting spoiled a little bit, but I did look up the missing count for what's left. Apparently we only have 4 missions left. So, I have an idea. Mostly for space on the GIMP file, and so I can play Yakuza 1. How about we try to go for a long stream tonight? Well, long by my standards. And try to finish the game in one... Finish what's left of the game this stream. Will we do it? I have no idea. But we're definitely gonna try. And because of that, let's get right into it. Because I learned that there is a missing we're skipping. Where if you... Hey Joe, thanks for the raid. How was Assassin's Creed? But the boat mechanic, the boat in the one you were doing looked really fun. I was like, I don't know what happened, but like Black Flag and I guess Assassin's Creed Rogue, they just nailed ship combat. And then of course you got Skull and Bones, which just kind of throw that in the bin. AKA what Skull and Bones should have been.
What is it?
I gotta say, I did also hear... Is it your protagonist, this name say? But like, every time they said his name, it just spun me out. But be just like working on stream stuff, like to the side, and then one of your characters would just say, and I would just perk my ears up. Like, no, that's not how that works.
Dragons?
Why, yes, actually. How's that view?
Fear not. Some dragon or giant will be ready.
I hope so, boys. I gotta say,
dumb as you look.
So how dumb do I look? I gotta say, because of that, I greatly regret the other Jar game wasted. But oh well, there's always next one.
I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace.
Did I fucking stutter?
What you're asking for is insane. Impossible.
Clearly, you're not familiar with how this works.
Dragon into the heart of my city after working so hard to keep them out. Alduin, the world eater.
Was that right? Did I spell his name correctly? Yes, I did.
How can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times?
No, that's in Warhammer, my man. We're gonna save this.
I didn't say anything about giving up.
Oh, my man.
This nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace. Then Whiterun will stand with you, Dragonborn. We will.
I am really curious how this scene plays out with the other Jarl, the one I liked more.
Or defeat. So what's the plan then? How do you intend to lure a dragon into the trap?
Apparently this part of the cage.
Oh. Well, I'll leave that to you. I trust you know your business, probably for the best.
I want to take us off, but in his place I'd react the same way.
And break the news to the men.
Yeah, I'm curious.
We'll be ready, don't worry. You do have a plan for actually luring a dragon into this trap, don't you?
How about I just shout into the sky until one soars up, eh?
According to legend, although I never thought to put the tale to the test, Jarl Olaf One-Eye it was, who later became High King. They say he shouted it into submission in single combat.
I know what they mean, but the mentalism of him just shouting normally is glorious.
That's his skull decorating the main hall.
You mean... this decoration? I mean, fair enough. I mean, if I killed a dragon, I'd be using a skull like that. What the?
To its rightful heirs. It's a glorious day for Skyrim.
I worry about other settlements in the hall. Unwalled, likely man.
It'll be fine. Where's that quest? Why are we speaking to this guy? What? By the weather. Well, this is something that I just like the sound of and just left on to the missing bar. Oh, regardless, we're doing it now. Whoa!
Keep your distance.
What happened?
Another girl killed. This is Susanna from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her.
Happened before?
Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl killed at night, body torn up.
Jack the Ripper kind of thing.
We're stretched thin as it is with a war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth. If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it.
That's probably a good idea.
Frost farm outside the city. It's honest work, if a bit dull.
All right then.
Cruel seas have been sailors for generations. In truth, I regret not following in the.
Oh, there's the body. I can tell. The wicked.
There are a few coins to help someone who's got nothing.
Always sad when someone has to die.
But like, you can tell those were just PNGs on top of the texture.
Sorry.
What's something if it ain't broke?
Running away, but didn't get a good look at him.
Especially when you consider like this game is approaching 15 years old.
Wonder what it's like for those Thalmor now that they've been taken down a notch.
I mean, this was a PS3/360 game. Which is wild to think about.
But I did notice that her coin purse was still intact, so whoever did this wasn't after gold. I'm going to keep preparing the body, if you excuse me.
So why did you notice the coin pouch was left unattended? Oh yeah.
A few septims for my supper is all I am. Another one. Terrible. I heard a scream and came running, but she was already like this when I got here.
Fair enough.
It's so up to no good, are we?
How did you know?
I'll teach you.
I mean, what?
It'll cost you.
Ah. Why is it 5 in general?
Divine smile on a charitable soul.
Well, I suppose it's too easy to cheese if it's not.
Just like always, nobody saw anything useful. The bastards escaped again. Look, friend. If you think you can do better than the Legion of Guards, be my guest.
How about one Dragonborn?
We can't just let anyone go around claiming to be an official business. If he's willing, then we'll talk.
I'm sorry to the murdered lady, but we probably get onto that much later. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking as well. Oh, right. This quest.
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but good to hear. You can be a difficult man to find. Thankfully, those couriers are tenacious.
I'm sorry, I travel a lot.
I have some thoughts. There are 3 crucial elements. Some may be easier to find than others. On the top of the throat of the world is a patch of unmelting snow. No heat can touch it.
Oh, that's convenient, because I'm probably going up there eventually anyway.
Ground to a fine powder as only the giants know how. The final step is tricky. It requires the Briar Heart from a Forsworn of the Reach.
I think I have one somewhere.
These materials, the file can again be made whole.
I hope you have coins, man.
All right then.
Well, did I sell it? Oh, I sold it. Like, that's the shenanigan-y side of this game. I don't really know what's useful and what's not. Oh. Oh. So as soon as the cell got written on the wall or something. Oh, that reminds me. I googled the friendly dragon from last stream. That was fucking Super Mario. Charles Martinet. It's like, I forget that guy has got so much range because I'm so used to listening to him as Mario. Even if now he is since retired from being Mario. I mean, fair enough to the guy, he's gotta be like in his 70s.
I used to dream of it. In the dream I was standing someplace high up. A tower or a mountain. It was always just before dawn. The whole world was in darkness. Then came the flash of light just on the horizon, within the clouds that marked the border.
I assume he's talking about the end times.
It could have been lightning, but there was no thunder. In the dream, the sense of foreboding grew, but I could never wake up.
Well, clearly you did.
Came again, this time more distinct, closer. Definitely not lightning. Now it was orange, brilliant orange. The color of hearth.
The sun is
and dawn.
That's not great for my
soul. What to your guy about that?
Distinct and indistinct. Not thunder, something else. Something I should recognize. But in the dream, I cannot place it. I want to leave my high place to seek shelter from what I don't yet know. In the manner of dreams, I cannot escape. I'm forced to wait and watch.
Ah, India.
Finally,
just bolt.
Realization and horror arrive together. The orange is flame, heat. The sound, the roar, a challenge. Now it's too late for escape. The
rocks and valley,
fire,
crevices and hiding places.
Like
this is the kind of place where hermits and fanatics
and not
dwell.
Just any dragon, but the dragon.
I was waiting for that.
The world eater, the dragon who devours both the living and the dead. And then I would wake up and hope that it was just a dream. But know that it was not.
There's
a timeline whenever we die.
We know about
Oh.
He's a dragon. Not just any dragon, but the right hand of Voultri, responsible for many atrocities during the ancient Dragon War. The Blades have been hunting him for centuries, but he was protected by the Greybeards, and then the Emperors. Justice demands that he die for his crimes. Until he is dead, I'm afraid my oath as a Blade prevents me from offering you aid and comfort.
You're part of the Blades. Ah. Wait, aren't I also part of the Blades?
Interesting problem. Yes.
Wait, you're gonna help... anyway.
The records here in Skyhaven Temple.
An unguessed trove of lost...
I mean, I'd rather keep Child Martinet alive, so fair enough. I'm not complaining. Many of the names of dragons oh yeah, I think I saw you join the Blades. This with Delphine's map of dragon burial. Cause something about the Emperor's illegitimate kid. Forgive me when it comes to the plot, I'm only half paying attention.
Don't you see? The names of dragons are always three words of power. Shouts. By calling the dragon with the voice, he will hear you wherever he might be. He's not compelled to, but dragons are prideful by nature and loathe.
Ah, I know that, Fiona.
Your voice in particular is likely to intrigue. After your victory over Voultri, I think it's very likely that he will be unable to resist investigating your cause.
So basically, the dragons are with it, moderators.
Ah,
I kid.
I'm no master of the voice, but it is written here in the scroll. Odaving, winged snow hunter, as I read it.
Okay. At the risk of pressing my luck.
Yes, what is it?
Okay. So he'll help, but she won't, I assume. I'm curious.
My oath binds me, Dragonborn. Until Parthenax is dead, you aren't welcome here.
Oh, I know right. I guess I'm not welcome anymore. So if there's an achievement for like finishing, if there's an achievement for killing him, that might be a problem because I really don't want to kill Charles Martinet. That being said, how do we get out of here? It was down there, right? Which I mean, I can see their point. You'll be reincarnated as Mario. Sit, you've got a point. Hey, that's what Pete sees in him. Like, I know that spell, right? Spell Celt. Yeah, let's quickly test that, just to make sure. I'm not crazy, right? That did the thingies, right? But then again, hang on, Chris. Yeah, it says I have the salt. They're like one of those things in RPGs where like you don't really use it unless the plot calls for it. Like, fuck, struggling to think of an example. I see, why am I struggling? The Mirror of War and like Dragon Quest 2 didn't really have a use until we used it on the princess. But again, we only got that like 5 minutes beforehand. That's nice, those helmets have dragon teeth on them. Or like a dragon teeth design. You wanna hear my honeyed words?
Everything's all right.
I mean, if you want, you can come down to the homestead later and hear those words. Just hit on the guards. That being said, where was the Jarls down here? In the dungeon.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Man, suddenly I feel a lot of sympathy for that kid. Upstairs, okay. I mean, like, I do feel a lot of sympathy for, like, the children of stars and all that jazz. Stars and politicians, where it's like, they'll get so much shit and, like, they've done nothing. Oh, thanks, Joe. Wait. Huh. I thought we conquered the entire map. Hello. Well, let's go to like the bandit camps. Not bandit camps, the military camps. At least sleep with your wife. Oh no, what those gems?
We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word.
Bird. No, different word.
As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled.
That's a kick-ass line.
My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
Like, I gotta give credit, the great chains are oiled is a badass line. I see, I can just follow you, can't I? Where are we going? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's this place.
You do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah.
There's a plan. So how is this a cage?
Go ahead and call this dragon of yours. We're ready.
Ah, oh, cold dragon, I'm blind. I don't see a gate unless it's deep. That might be a gate. You do have a plan for luring a dragon. All right. That work? Ready. Stuff comes out of the walls to lock him in. Really? I should probably prepare for this myself, shouldn't I? Elaine. That was cool. Wait. Poor bastard. Aye. Oh, hello. I'd like you to not follow me, Mr. Right. Oh! So that's how they lock the dragon. Hi. Lovely set of weird, Mr. Dragon, I gotta say.
Put me in this humiliating position.
Look, I'm sorry, I understand you're not into bondage, but like, we got an important mission here.
No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin.
Now how did you know?
Renikvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship.
Oh, you're not a friendly dragon.
Whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him.
Well, now's your time.
Once Lord Croesus. Innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovereign.
That looks kick ass with the ice spike in his mouth. Like he's smoking a cigarette or something.
The souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovereign Guard is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Binduran pa ok midove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free?
What do you think, Joe? Has he been a good dragon? So I gotta say, part of me is wondering why he can't. He has been helpful.
Serve you? No. Need aid. If and when you defeat Alduin, I will reconsider. Croesus, there is one detail.
Part of me is wondering why he can't just drip his head a little bit and just slip out.
Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafin. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this.
Well, then we have a deal. Yeah, I'll accept that deal.
It is wise to recognize when you only have one choice.
I mean, we could try to catch another dragon.
And you can trust me. Zuni Tarudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skaldafin.
I assume this is like a straight shot to like the final battle. Given this sounds like his lair.
You're getting pretty good at this dragon fighting business.
Why, thank you. I'll free you, but first I need to figure out how.
You have no idea how long I have waited for such an opportunity. I would be most appreciative if you would permit me to perform some tests on you, purely in the interests of the advancement of knowledge.
Be gone, me. Do not test my promise.
A bit lecherous, are we?
I assure you, you will not even notice me. Most of them are hardly painful at all to a large dragon such as yourself.
What do you intend to do to the dragon? How do I free the dragon?
Surely you wouldn't miss a few scales, or a small amount of blood.
Jumei, what are you doing back there?
I'm curious about that myself. Oh! What did you do, Mr. Man? I think you tell the jar to free it. And where is the jar? Oh. I bloody well hope he restores the worship at least. Having a little bit of trouble, Mr. Dragon.
It's a fine day with you around.
Why, thank you. Anything else you need?
In my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title, mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you.
Wasn't I already?
However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city.
That's great, my guy, but.
From my steward, and I'll make you my thane. Host of Whiterun for this.
Oh, God, upstairs. Oh! You know why? Did this tell a guard upstairs?
Something to tell the grandkids, huh?
I know, right?
You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there?
He's a trustworthy dragon.
Someone else is going to have to help you get him back in there again.
There we go. Yep, I understood everything. Again, awesome state of wind, Mr. Dragon! I mean, we can cuddle later. Not like a plan. Yep.
Are you ready to see the world as only Andover can? Are you ready to see the world as only Andover can? Saran Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as
You've asked me that like five times, Mr. Dragon. Just in case, I'm gonna save.
The freedom of the sky beckons. Yet I stay here, Nogal, as promised.
You have an eye. Oh, yes, you do. Just in case, let's save.
Saran Uth, I await your command as promised.
Yep, that is your mouth.
Ready to see the world as only a Dova can?
Please tell me we actually can fold a dragon while he's flying.
I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove would only increase.
I mean, I can imagine. I mean, fair enough, but still, That's a sot.
This is as far as I can take you. Griff of Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin's.
I die and Alduin just comes screaming down this castle. Ah, no vampire. Fair enough. It's not like there'd be, like, doors or anything guarding the ruins, so the zombies made sense. That was fire. Hi! Do I still have that sound equipped? Or you could just drive by me. Hi! I think I'm a little bit powerful for this, because I am out healing him. Maybe that health drain was more useful than I first thought. But it's definitely carrying me through these fights. That being said, how many more soul gems do I have? So I gotta keep that black soul gem if I can. Just cause... once bitten, twice shy when it comes to the vampire thing. Well, I'm thinking about it, how much charge does it have? That'll last a couple more fights, I imagine. I miss my vampire friend. I wonder how many dragons we're gonna be fighting. Imagine Alduin. Oh, what is that? That's pretty. But imagine the dragon was telling the truth, like this being the last of Alduin's forces. You're not even scratching me. Oh. If you get in this door. Ah, more zombies. Come on, a little bit more. Alright. Get it up. Oh, that's a Death Lord. Oh, fuck off. No, 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 no. Dark Mage or something? Dark Mace or something like that? I learned my lesson. I am really curious what's up there. I assume this is part of that Saints vs. Sinners pack or whatever. I just like it because it looks really cool. Like, can't be a very effective weapon given how spear co- Where was Darius? Can't be a very effective weapon given the wound spears. I'm surprised they let me get away with that. Sorry, buddy. You did your best. You know, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. Can't be very effective as a weapon given like this wound spears. Instead of like any sub object, but like, it looks good. Anyway, sometimes you just need your weapons to look cool. Oh, hello there, Mr. Deathlord. What's hitting me? Oh, there's he took down the buddy. That's not good. You've been disarmed. That's really not good. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, where are we? Look. What other weapons do we have? You don't saw. Like this kind. Where are you going? This kind of spell is, to my knowledge, is completely unique. I can understand why the staffs are a thing. But then it's like... I see. It's like this, where it's like... Okay. I'll just go back to my usual weapon. Where's my usual weapon? Hello. Let's switch back to the warriors just in case. And notice an axe. Where the heck is my mace? I see where that one is. I've been trying to finish it off. I'm gonna try to finish it off tonight. Oh, there it is. It's not gonna be the last time we see Skyrim. Fucking hell. Not gonna be the last time we see Skyrim, but after this, if all goes well, we're gonna be going back to Yakuza, which I am so looking forward to. Jeez. Oh yeah, you actually use soul gems for your staff. God damn it. Let it go this time. If you're gonna keep disarming me, I'm gonna fight this battle with magic. But actually, do I have any potions of magic? That's all. Oh! Oh, this uses soul gems as well. So, what's the point of that? Three of them? Yeah, I'll go back off. See if we can kite them a little bit. Or at least separate them. Do I have any of those scrolls? Conjured Dark Seducer Warrior. Alright. Don't get me stuck. There you go. Well, right, if we can. Where's my demon staff? This is gonna be so good. Skyrim or Yakuza? Anyway, it's gonna be good. Go, my buddy! Oh! Where's that blast staff? God damn, do I miss Swatter right now? What is that? These Aldwyn's put up a fight. Oh, you could. I've been so curious, like, what is the actual start of Kiryu's adventures? Like, ever since Zero? Like, I love Skyrim, I've been loving Skyrim, but like, it's been hanging over my head for like half the playthrough. It's like, I just want to play more Yakuza. question. Doubts. Question. Help me out of here, buddy. Go at it. Oh, that might be useful. Are you gonna help us out? I hear him. That looks majestic. Not useful, but majestic. Oh, he's distracting him for a little bit. Where did he go? Okay, yeah, whatever the dragon's doing is distracting. Where is it, actually? Where did he go? I'm so glad they can't disable my armor. I gotta say. That's not using magic, is it? Not really much I can do with the weapons, because they just disarm me. So maybe we can quickly sneak in. Okay. Oh. No. Oh, we just gotta lose that. There we are. Well, I could do that for a more powerful version. Yeah, set him on fire. How do I look at it? Yeah, that's another thing about what's stopping me from just running. Alright, that's what, because it's a different spot. Where are they coming from? Oh, yep, I remember where they're coming from now. Have fun, night, Joe. The three Death Lords, goddamn. Get magic out. Oh, maybe. The oasis is not what we need right now. But we don't have enough. What about heavy armor? Maybe. No, back up. Play this game how long? We're still doing that. But I believe I'm wearing a matching set. Oh, let's test that a little bit. No, not happen. Look, not happen. Yeah, my buddy's just getting beat. Be safe. Just in case. I have both my weapons, right? Yes, I do. But like, those three Deathlords together, if I continue fighting that, that's gonna be... easily the rest of the night. Come on, trip your trap. No? Okay. Tap it on these guys. Hi. Hello, can we go back and give a note to the dragon? Please pick up our vampire. But clearly we need her. What? Oh. I saw the ice spike in 40 as he did for a second. Just showed up at the end like a Lord of the Rings character. Vampire pickup needed, will trade blood, exactly. Like just me standing on a silver platter, like take as much as you want. Alright then. The snake. Let's get that Cadillac going. Snake, bird. I'll see any others. So I assume it's just snake and bird. Oh, there's three of them. And only three of them. Okay, so you're Snake. This is Bird. What are you? They're behind this post. Dada. Something to do with this. Whale, just for being the odd one out. I feel like there's a trap here. Is that supposed to spring or just didn't spring? Oh, IT did? Empty. Oh, I get it. Snake, whale, and this needs to be something. Bird. Oh, there we go. Oh, Bird's just treasure. Yeah, fair enough. There we go. We figured it out. We're not that smooth, Wade. At least not yet. Thing is, be interesting up here, does not look like it. I don't like the look of that. Oh, they're pretty. Why do I need a potion of water breathing here? That being said, I'm gonna feel like an ass next word, but I actually do need it. I don't like the look of this. Fuck off! Whoops. Ew. There we are. I did learn a trick like the other day. Where is it? There we are. So if I want to move the spider bodies, I can just use the iconic salt. Takes a long fucking time, dog. Any more of those eight-legged freaks? Please tell me that's the last of them. Of course it's not. Beat him up. You know, if I ever do a one without the summoning magic, that's gonna be quite the thing given how scared of these I am. Sorry, buddy. Out of it now, he definitely should kill you. Oh, that's morbid. Another puzzle. Two more death lords. Oh, I'll take those. Go back to your west. All I'm doing is just killing your master. Nothing too bad. I mean, what? This one's got a trap. Whale. Oh, I'm poisoned a little bit, that's why. Burp. What emblem is that? Why do we have the things from Final Fantasy 12? I say the name, but I don't remember. Okay, we need the snake. Well, there we go. Yes, that 12. I believe they're in both versions. That's probably like the big bad spirit thing. It possesses Alvain or whatever his name is. I believe the final boss is called the Undying. If you want something to Google. But that's the bad guy under the possession of those things. I presume it's linked. Oh, there he is. All only ones must be so easy when you get going. But you can just snipe the guys trying to snipe you. You know, Aldwyn, you fought well, well! That can't be safe. Out of curiosity, must have been something in there. It says empty otherwise, doesn't it? Hi. Nice setup you got here. Have a buddy. Oh, doy. Reconnecting the chat. Oh, that's not good. I wondered why there wasn't a response to that. Is it like that for Streamside? Not seeing any dropped frames. It's just the phone. I mean, with it just being the phone, that's annoying, but it's not too bad. If it doesn't reconnect soon, I'll probably just go on to Twitch paid up. Oh, there we go. Please fire again. Yeah, just to make sure, I'm still streaming, right? Yeah. That's bizarre. Oh. That's insane. It's not like hard traps, I'm just an idiot. Scott, oh! That's a cool name. The force is a one-on-one, so we can. Well, it's a one-on-two. Just hold tight, buddy. Keep it together. Nice. You need to die. What? Oh, yes, on his body. Wait, Where did the body go? Oh, there it is. That work? No. Just to double check. Why is I'm going to bed if you can still see the chat? Have a fun night, rivals. I imagine it's just like the internet on the phone playing up a little bit. But I gotta say, this is not a good sign for like the first day of new stream internet. But again, I'm not usually streaming on Saturday nights anyway. Also, fuck, I'm beginning to get indigestion. Boy from the monster. Word roll. Storm coal. What does that do? A salt to the skies acquires the clouds that awakens the destructive force of sky. Oh, that sounds fun. Oh, curiosity. Oh, it must be close. It's really hindsight, maybe we should have stocked up on the healing potions before we left. Also, maybe I should have done that before stream. Whoa! Yeah, I am a little bit scared of him knocking out this weapon right here. Strike him with my buddy. See, like, one I can handle. Three is what caused it. But, like, I pull out a weapon and they just immediately stun me. Not stun me, disarm me. Another one? Come on, buddy. I need a little bit more magic. Are you there? Well, now what, Mr. Man? Mr. Undead Man? A bone club. Yeah. I never noticed that. That's cool. I never head off to the glowing light. Hi. That would probably be a good time for that absorb magic spell, actually. Jeez. Oh, fuck. What food do I have? May as well. Oh crap! Back up. That's not good. Okay, maybe it is good actually. You're trying to heal up. We get time to regenerate our magic. Alright, coming back down. Yeah, actually, can we get up from here? Nobody can get us. But now be a good time for the warriors again. Let's like it. You're kidding me. Yeah, we just got lowered. I think the warriors is the best way about it. Like, even if you do a little bit damage, it will help. In fact, while you're distracting them. Tried to drop the last game. Oh. That might be useful, actually. sucks that we don't have a chat, though, I gotta say. Oh. Easy come, easy go. Oh, that's pretty. Well, I understand this is the pre-ultimate missing, by the way. I have about half a can of heart attack juice. I assume that's the big bad dragon himself. Still incredibly pretty, I gotta say. I see why Aldrin makes his base here.
Turn back, traveler. Terror waits within this mist. Many have braved the shadowed veil. But vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way.
I mean, how many of them were the Dragonborn?
Near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before dawn, we marched unsuspecting into the Imperial's trap. Then we stood and fought, our shield wall defending, until by dawn's light...
So after this guy's done, I might quickly go pee, just a fair warning.
But I never knew if Night's End brought victory. A swift flying arrow to Sovngarde carried me.
Carried to you?
I do not know. But none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits? Beckoning us on to welcome long sought.
I'm gonna try, I guess. How do we know that?
Fair, when first I trod this long sought path, the pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned. Shore's Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil. Quenched was hope by the shrouding mist.
Some of these guys are such a way with words.
Darkened. I've lost the way and wander blindly. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours, bring word to Shore's Hall of our hard fate.
Oh!
I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the world eater's net.
Yeah, funny about that. BRB. I really need that. I wonder before I get back into the game. It's possible to diagnose connection problems on mobile. Doesn't seem like it. That's annoying. Oh yeah, he's coming to help. Hi! We'll help you, my guy. Fucking hell! That was a lot more brutal than I was expecting. I'm sorry then, my guy. I sincerely did want to help you, for the little it's worth. Just tossing them around like rags. Okay, there we go. We're almost safe from Eldrin. Hey there, my guy.
Wander here, Sovngarde. Soul's end. Shore's gift to honor dead. I am soon. Shield thing.
I assume you're where the word comes from.
The well-born bridge he bade me guard. When all those souls whose heroic end sent them here to Shore's lofty hall.
Ah.
Their welcome well earned awaits those I judge
the Valhalla.
Fellowship of honor. Faithful Eren. No few have chafed to face the worm. First he set his soul snare here at Sovngarde's threshold.
I understood some of that.
Restrained a wrathful onslaught. Perhaps deep counseled your doom he foresaw.
Let me in.
No shade are you as usually here passes. Living, you dare the land of dead. By what right do you request
entry? I'm here to kill a dragon. Oh! Yeah, I'm curious.
Well met, Mage of Skyrim. The Nords may have forgotten their forefathers' respect for the clever craft, but your comrades thronged this hall.
Oh, that's neat.
Here in Shore's house, we honor it still. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test.
So we're gonna fight? Yep.
Rodal!
Holy cow! Damn! Suddenly I feel very, very weak. Like maybe I should have prepared some more. If we see Mr. Guy, we're gonna let him. We gotta try to keep him alive.
Many have braved the shadowed veil, but vain is all courage
against. Okay, probably not let him come with me, to be honest.
I do not know, but none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this.
Someone would have had to enter those halls, though.
Can you lead the way to where Shore's hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome long sought? I saw it fair when first I trod this long-sought path. The pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned.
Mm-hmm.
Shores Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched.
We're gonna have to go through all this dialogue again.
Shrouding mist. My mind is darkened.
Both with this guy
and wander blindly.
Bum? Is that how you pronounce his name? Some.
Your life devours. Bring word to Shores Hall of our hard fate. Beware. The World Eater waits within the mist.
Mr. Guy. Oh no. I'm sorry, my buddy. I don't think there's anything I can do. I'd like there to be something I can do, though. Hey, another one.
Beware. World Eater waits within the mist.
Wait, you're an Imperial? Oh, right, because Nord. Jeez.
When Ulfric's storm broke, with savage shouts sent me here. My sole regret was fair Elisif, left forlorn and weak.
Oh, cool.
Fearlessly, my fate inescapable, yet my honor is unstained. Can Ulfric say the same?
I don't think so.
Beware, the World Eater waits within the mist.
Are you going to get attacked? I guess if you do, it happens like off stream, off video, whatever the word I'm looking for is. Okay, we're gonna say beforehand. No.
Under here, Sovereign, soul's end. Shore's gift to honor dead. What brings you, Wayfarer Grim? To wander here in Sovngarde, soul. No shade are you, as usually here passes. But living, you dare the land of dead. By what right do you request entry?
I should find another way to keep the energy up.
Ah,
but I'm just curious what happened on the other words.
I faced a doom-driven hero of the dragon. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test.
Oh god. That being said, last time you kicked our ass, so... There we are. Oh, that's not good. Just be distracted by a weapon, man.
You fought well. You find you.
I did.
It is long since one of the living was in here. The Shore's favor followed you and your aid.
So I just walk across this now, looks like it. Let's get our Wrathman up just in case. beautiful place. So I am getting really curious. Am I just underpowered? If so, holy shit. Oh, I saw this in a video about Skyrim surviving bears.
Dragonborn, our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shaw's command, we sheathed our blades and ventured not the Vale's dark mist. But three
Why?
Obeyed your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe.
Ooh.
Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hekan.
Oh, these are the three that fought Alduin in the past.
Feldir, the old, far-seeing, and grim.
Thank you, my guy.
The three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. The three
far you've traveled, your trials long, to taste of Sovngarde's sweet delight.
Seek ye food or song unending, fighting, drinking, fellowship.
I'm curious what the stories of the named guys are about. Anyway. Yeah, it is you guys.
Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, we'll hasten forth to smite the worm wherever he lurks.
Sounds like a plan.
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take. Before battle is blindly joined, Alduin's mist is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak. But with four voices joined, our valor combined.
Not everybody salt in this hole.
And bring him to battle.
Oh, maybe not, because the Stormcloak grunts.
The World Eater, coward, fears you, Dragonborn. We must drive away his mist, shouting together. And then unsheath our blades in desperate battle with our black-winged foe.
Sounds like a plan.
To battle, my friends, the field will echo with the clamor of war. Our will undaunted.
Shall Alduin remain so long and balanced?
Hell yeah! This is the day, lads. Or the last train, 2,000 years. And that's a lot of time to just be building anticipation for this day. Oh, I'm glad I quick saved. No one's sink anymore, that's sad. Okay, let's not walk through the cracks this time. What even happened then? You're welcome to help, Mr. Sun. Let me guess, clear skies.
Look!
Combine our shouts!
Look!
Hi! Doing? They're not moving, are they?
Does his strength have no end? Is our
We'll see about that. And now, aren't the heroes already dead? Oh, hang on. Fuck it, missed.
Down with you, damn worm.
What if it's possible to drag the king into the fight? Did I get him? No. Got him. Oh, hang on. Before we do. There we go. That should make us a lot more safe. Missed. Got ya. Ah, that's a good use of the Skyrim music. One last battle, boys. You know what? There we are. Where is he? Bugger. Got him. No way it's gonna be that easy. Ah, I'm just sliding. Well? There's gotta be a phase two. Oh, shit! Well, there's a phase two. Or not. Oh, you did join in. I'd like to go back to the vampire waifu, please.
I may welcome you again with glad friendship. Bid you join the blessed feasting.
Hey!
All hail the Dragonborn! Hail him with great
praise! Oh, this looks even more pretty now. I just noticed.
Even here, where heroes throng, few can match this mighty deed. What glory! The gods themselves must envy us this well-earned honor.
I mean, they might be mad that we just killed a god, but oh well.
Our ancient debt for Alduin's reprieve is now repaid. The long night is ended. I'll look for you, friend, when at last you return to Shaw's Hall. The honor will be ours when you rejoin the ranks of Sovngarde.
I am curious, though. Does the king say anything different? Where was he? Absolutely, like, look at this. Ah, he's gone. Oh, that's depressing. Unless he entered the halls while we were fighting. He's gonna wander now.
You're ready to rejoin the living. Just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to me with this rich boon from shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde.
Oh! That sounds fun. Goodbye, awesome hero land. Hi. Oh, that's it. Here's Dragon in general. Where's Mario? Oh, there he is. How are you feeling about this? Finally got friends up here, if it helps. This is badass, I gotta say. I'll say, what's going through your mind, old timer?
So, it is done for Alduin Delon. The eldest is no more. He who came before all others and has always been. Happy? No, I am not happy. The Mahi lost.
I mean, I can understand that feeling. But they were friends once, if I recall correctly.
What was necessary. Alduin had flown far from the path of right action in his Pachlok, in the arrogance of his power. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiras Ach Ochmar.
Yeah.
He was my brother once. This world will never be the same.
Sadly, like, not all of us can go to the land of the dead and just for a Mela visit. Even if that wasn't very much of a visit.
Indeed, you saw more clearly than I. Certainly more clearly. Perhaps now you have some insight into the forces that shape the Venesitid, the current.
Nope, not at all. Thanks for trying, though.
Perhaps you begin to see the world as a Dover. But I forget myself. Krosis, Solos Midf.
Mario did a really good job, Melon, I gotta say.
Is an easy trap for a Dover to fall into.
Like, you can feel the regalness of, like, Mr. Ancient Dragon.
Sahroch Kongrach, one that will This is not the last of what you will write upon the cords of time.
Are we foreshadowing? Oh! Sea blades, that's why we don't kill Mario. Oh, there we go.
Who's a Wundana Wolfgang? I wish the old one luck in his quest.
I do too.
But I doubt many will wish to exchange Alduin's lordship for the tyranny of Parthenax's way of the voice. As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over.
Hey, we can be equals.
Call me when you have need, and I will come.
Like, I'll gladly be friendly with the dragons when they're friendly. And now what? Us walking down the front, enjoying our victories, watching the dragons as they fly. I mean, it's majestic, but most of them are gone. I guess so. Is there no credit sequence to Skyrim? Or are you getting a fake out? I don't know. Oh, damn, the integer synth's really playing up. Oh, we're still doing this. Oh no, there's dragon wind. Fair enough. Wait. There we go. I probably should have just walked down the mountain. Yeah. Hey, Swana.
Yes.
Yeah, it seems like the game just continues like this. On that note, how do we get the credit sequence to play? But like, I really like to give the devs their moment. Skyrim credits roll. Oh? Oh, the old timers. Yeah, apparently that's just the end. That's a little bit underwhelming. Not because of the actual fight, I mean like... I enjoy the credits. If it is the moment. But still I can roll the credits from the main menu, so we'll head back to Breeze Home one more time and then we'll just roll the credits, eh? Hello my friend. My pet. There we are. One last time. Well, one last time. Before the post game, we're gonna save and Breeze Home, and then we will put to the main menu. Anyway, I'm gonna give the devs their moment. Be back when the credits are finished. I hate to sit on the dev teams, but like I feel like the actual programmers, graphic design and that ended like 5 minutes into that credits. But more specifically, I don't mean to sit on like everybody involved in the game after the dev stage. But like, to be perfectly honest, given the scale of Bethesda games, I expected like the artists, especially the animators, holy shit. Like the artists, the animators, the programmers to be a lot bigger than it actually was. But Skyrim. Where do I begin? Like, I can see why it is a legendary game. Like, we mentioned it like early in the stream, but like Skyrim is a game that is almost 15 years old. Hang on, actually, we can check the date. Skyrim initial release. November 2011. So like, it'll be 15 years old in 2 years. That's wild. Like, throughout those 15 years, Skyrim has never slowed down. Like, people are still downloading it, they are modding it, they are causing all kinds of chaos among those planes. And playing it, I can see why. Because, like, wasn't throughout the entire playthrough, of course, but like, there were many weeks where it's just like, man, I can't wait to play Skyrim again. Man, I can't wait to play Skyrim again. And it says only 12% of players have completed Dragon Slayer, but like, I can understand why. As much as I'd like to dunk on players for that. Because like, if I hadn't like hard gotten the main quest, I'd probably still be just wandering around those planes. There's so much game for your game with Skyrim. And I can see why the idea of an Elder Scrolls 6 is such like a scary thought at Bethesda. Because it's got big shoes to fill. Regardless, God, what is gonna be my game claim me? Either the generic Dragonborn or Swano, I imagine. Like, I would do one of the dragons, but like, I'd have to completely redesign like the Mies again. And to be honest, I'm not in the mood. Not in the mood for that. But no. I think I'm gonna let you go. No. What we do? I was looking at their live channels where we were so just goofing around. There we go. I think we have a raid target. But like, next time we meet, if you're on the VOD channel, it will be, yeah? Oh, doy. Late night. Next time we, if you're on the VOD channel, next stream will be Lego Batman 3, which look forward to it. Not the best stream, but there's a lot of cleanup. If you're watching on Twitch, tune in tomorrow for Lego Worlds. And I am going to prepare our raid. Because the plan is to raid somebody new. So on my channel, do I see the raid notice? Yes, I do. There we go. Why is the bat first star? Just so then we can get the capsule on stream, of course. Behold my tabs. Give some love to this Kiwi. Oh, he's much better set up than I am.
Oh, it's Bowl of Frizzy. Asked if I've been stretching. You know what that means. We all know what's coming.
Hostile forces detected.
Wait, what?
Arming raid defenses.
Dang.
That's amazing.
Come on. Thank you very much for the raid. How you doing? Welcome in. Welcome in.
I know. Give this man some love. And I'll see ya when I see ya. Good luck, everybody.